If you're not trying to bite me.
Then I'm friendly too. Name Zeke. You can call me Zeke. You guys were all stuck out here.
Rita?
Pablo needs protein and needles. Sounds like a bodybuilder's breakfast.
Why the hell are you back here again? I thought you had a plan to get out of the city.
I got stiffed. The guy used me and then took off.
Ugh, sounds like the brass. But that doesn't mean you can stay here. You might even make my job out there easier. Ugh, where the hell is it?
Where the hell's what?
It's nothing. Just trying to find some assets. Shit was so much easier to find when I could just send Delgado to go get it. That was one squirrel who knew where to find his nuts. Of course. He was also the reason no one could find half the stuff in the first place. I swear he invented the filing system just to get a rise out of me. Jerk. Damn it. It would all be so much easier with you here, Delgado.
And why the hell are you back here again? I thought you had a plan to get out of the city.
I got stiffed. The guy used me and then took off.
No!
Hi, Constant.
This information should help you along.
Glad you made it. Nothing for Pablo here. Pablo, you know you can't tattoo insulin into people, right? I'll check just in case. So there were medical needs here. Thing I checked.
All right. Is this recording? Yeah, okay. So the conversation you're about to hear, I'm recording for legal purposes. Hey, I came in here last month for a dye job and I asked for the permanent hair dye.
What?
I asked for the permanent hair dye. And look at this. Look at my roots right now. The blonde's coming back.
I'm with a good hair right now.
I want my money back. That's false advertising. I could sue.
For what? Being a moron?
You're in so much trouble you don't even know. I mean, look at that customer of yours. What are you dyeing her hair with? Poison? She looks like she's dying.
Get the hell out of here before I call the cops. Oh, don't tell me you're on her side.
Yeah, you should be mad, girl. Don't let anyone put poison in your hair.
Not today. As if I don't got enough to do it!
Holy shit! People are gonna hear about this.
Oh, no you don't. No refunds!
Protein Central.
Ah!
Still trying to pay for things in an apocalypse? You're one of a kind, Pablo. There's always a way in somewhere. Good guy killed by a trap for bad guys. Oh, fuck up.
you move, man.
Whoa, whoa. Easy, dude.
Hey, I'm a peaceful man, but I will drop you. No looter's gonna take from the dock, man.
Wait. Not here to rob you. Look, money. See, I wanna buy things.
What? Nah, man. Sneaking past all my traps? You're a looter, man.
No. I just need some stuff from my neighbors. The Dillingers say they always come here. Please.
You know Charlie?
Yes. They live on my block. He comes here for his shakes, right?
Shakes. Yeah. That's Charlie, man. Why didn't you say something? A customer. Come on over. I'll hook Charlie up. Watch your step, man.
What? Whoa. Oh, wow. You sure are dug in. Guess you can't be too careful, huh? Zombies, looters.
Sure, man. Like all us store owners look out for each other. But you gotta look out for number one first, you know?
Yeah. There's a lot of people depending on me, too. Oh, hey, you have a... My neighbor needs one of these. It for sale?
For sure, man. It's a store. You got money, you can have it. This is nice, man. I miss chewing the fat with customers. Whoa! Oh, I'm really sorry, man. Forgot that trap was there. Sure knocks the wind out of you, huh? Can't be too careful, man. Zombies, looters. Whoa, deja vu. You ever get that, man? Hey, you okay there? Oh, no way, man. I was only supposed to knock him down. What do I do? What do I do, man? Oh.
Doc, you okay? We heard gunfire.
Just a minute! You can't come in! The door's locked! Go around! Doc's not here, man!
Yeah. wasn't for us. She was calling for some Sebastian dude.
Even in the apocalypse, we don't answer unknown numbers.
Jane, the lifeguard's hut. Check it out. Jane, volunteer. I'll check the meeting place.
list, Mel.
Okay. Lifeguard HQ.
how things ended at the pier. I think maybe I should. I just want to...
What's the matter? Not used to saying sorry. Just no more videos, okay?
For you, I'll try to try.
No zombie whales today. Someone got out of this hellhole.
Rita,